996 divided by 6. 9 is not less, therefore with 9. 6, multiply by which number is nearest to 9, but not greater. 6 multiply by 2, 12. 12 is greater. Multiply by 1, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 9 minus 6, 3. Next, 39. 6 multiply by 7, 42 is greater. Multiply by 6, 36 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next, 36. 6 multiply by 6, 36. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 996 divided by 6 is here.